Has it ever crossed your mind who is the richest man in the world? And how did he accumulate this huge wealth? In this video, we will show you the 5 richest people in the world. And how rich are they? And how did you collect them? And how did they get this rich? Before we get into the topic, please support the channel. Like, subscribe, share, and activate the notification button to receive all new updates. 1. Elon Musk. Musk is the CEO of electric car maker Tesla. Musk's fortune is $201 billion, and his wealth has increased since the beginning of 2021 by about $31.5 billion. He is American, born in South Africa with Canadian citizenship, and made his own wealth from the technology sector. Although he works in the automotive sector, however, his activity is classified within technology as the main component that distinguishes the cars manufactured by his company. The California-based company sells sedans and SUVs and is the state's largest automaker. 2. Jeff Bezos. Jeff Bezos is the founder of Amazon. He earned a BS in computer science and electrical engineering from Princeton University in 1986 and then worked in the financial services industry in New York City. In 1994, after realizing the commercial potential of the internet, just around the corner. In 2007, Amazon launched the Kindle, which uses electronic ink that allows for customizable font, making it easier for readers. Amazon then launched the Kindle Fire, which is a small tablet computer that rivals the iPad tablet with a touchscreen feature that allows users to read in the dark with ease. Jeff Bezos launched an additional group of services, namely Amazon Studios, Living Social, Amazon Web Services, as Amazon was planning to broadcast television programs through the live broadcast service. In December of the same year, Jeff launched a new experimental service, Amazon Prime Air, which can carry light weights and fly 10 miles in order to deliver orders to customers faster. In addition, Bezos founded Blue Origin Airlines in 2000, which aimed to develop technologies for providing flights to customers. Bezos' wealth is $123.9 billion, according to the Bloomberg Billionaires Index, after falling by about $70 billion this year, but has soared in the past decade as the e-commerce giant outperforms its rivals. 3. Bill Gates. Bill Gates was born on October 28, 1955, and was named William Henry Gates III. He is an American businessman and computer programmer. He is the co-founder of Microsoft, the world's largest computer software company, founded in 1975. He is one of the most famous businessmen in the personal computer revolution. He has been consistently ranked among the world's richest people since 1987. Curious from a young age, encouraged to compete by his successful lawyer father, he developed an interest in computers while at school. He wrote and programmed his first computer program as a teenager. After completing his studies, he joined the prestigious Harvard University, although he did not stay there long enough to complete his studies, as he left it because of his intense passion for computers. Gates is also classified as a self-made billionaire, and the value of his wealth is $132 billion, and his wealth has increased since the beginning of 2021 to $414 million. Gates manages the rest of his fortune through his wholly owned subsidiary Cascade Investments, which controls stakes in dozens of companies. 4. The only Frenchman on the list of the 5 richest people in the world, he is also the oldest on the list and the only one who made his fortune outside the technology sector. His fortune is worth $108 billion, and his fortune has decreased since the beginning of this year by about $6.31 billion, and he is classified as a self-made billionaire. Arnault is the chairman of the LVMH Group, the world's largest maker of luxury goods and fashion. Arnault owns about half of the company, which had revenues of 53.7 billion euros, $60 billion, in 2019. The company sells products including Louis Vuitton leather goods, Tag Heuer watches and Dom Perignon champagne. This is not his first time as the richest person in the world. He held that rating briefly in 2019 and 2020, and again in 2021. But if Musk can quickly tip the scales through Twitter, Arnault might not hold the title for long. However, that does not change the legendary achievements of the French. 5. Mark Zuckerberg. The youngest is on the list of the 5 richest in the world, although he is also self-made. His fortune is worth $99.2 billion, and his wealth has declined since the beginning of this year by about $4.39 billion. Zuckerberg is the co-founder and CEO of Facebook, the company behind the world's largest social network. The company generated $70.7 billion in revenue in 2019 and has about 2.5 billion monthly users. The company's IPO in 2012 was the largest technology IPO ever at the time. Now you know. Who are the 5 richest people in the world? If you like the video, like and subscribe to the channel to receive all new.